What is up? Welcome back to Evil Within 2. And a little bit talk and more play. Let's continue where we left off. Alright, this is where we left off. So, what I'm gonna do is do two saves, and after I do my two saves, I'll end the gameplay. I don't care if it's the end of a chapter or not. So let's go in.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Alright, so we're going to the computer. We're going to the Matrix. Oh my god, I even know my shit. Oh my god. No. There better be some ammo here, cause I don't have shit. Okay. There's just a sneaky sneaks. Oh my god. I'm not liking this. Is there a map out? No, there's nothing. Oh, the mask. Yo, can I put that on? Oh, I guess we put it automatically. Oh well. Search the exit B2 and the mural to reach City Hall. Search for the exit B2. Well, I don't trust that. So far, that in this game they don't have the bombs. I speak too soon. Damn, you what your Fuchi do? What does that mountain do? Look, we're gonna get close, and something's gonna drag that body out of that, and it's gonna close. Watch, 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 watch.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Oh god. Heard some bullshit. Oh god. Stop, man. Fuck. You know he's alive. Oh god, that scared me. What the fuck?
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Interesting. Creepy. Oh, it's health. Damn it. Oh, bullets, bullets. Damn it. perfect. Bullets is all I need. Bullets. The fuck did I do? Hello. Reload. You know what, I'm gonna switch the shotgun to this. There we go. Now every time I press that, it goes there. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like this. Me? Okay, that is me. I don't like pants. Oh, saw something online. Oh my God. I can't. Maybe. How the fuck do I know you're still alive? I can't even go in there. What was that? Oh, some bush is gonna happen. How the fuck do I know you're still alive? He's alive. I know he's alive. This is gonna be a big setup. How the fuck do I know you're still alive? Racking all my bullets up. As soon as I get that item, he's gonna get up. Oh man, I wish we had matches here.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
No, that'd be a bad idea.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait.
Bitch, you don't think I knew it was gonna happen? I fucking knew it. Bring this bitch to me. I'm ready for you. That's an insta kill. Excuse me, sir.
Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
How did I miss? Fuck it. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Give me 1 minute. Can we have both of you at the same time?
Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
What was that? I knew it. Oh my God. She's not playing. That better be the end.
That's it.
Need to I can't handle
ammo.
This shit no more. Alright, don't let there be a chase. Because I can't do chase right now.
Jesus, the smell.
Oh no. Oh no. That is gross. No, you expect me to go down there? You got me fucked up. Like my instructor said for game design. If it doesn't have a sewer level, it's not a good game. Oh. I hate you for having that saying. Watch, some fuckers are gonna pop out of nowhere right now. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. There's something down here with me. It's not even funny. If it's invisible, I'm done. Bitch! Oh my god! Hello? Bitch, I'm not fucking with lizards down here. Suit, alligators, crocodiles, whatever down here. Why am I looking up? Why am I looking behind me? I don't like that.
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
No! Why? 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 Please tell me why. Tell me why this is in first person.
It's like a maze in here.
Where am I? Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Where are we supposed to go? Block area. Oh, I'm in area B. I gotta make it to area A. Give me 1 minute. Son of a bitch.
Flammable. Damn.
Oh, that makes it more worse. I can't shoot my shit. Expecting a lot of running and a lot of screaming. I'm not ready for this. Better not be the bitch. Okay, never mind. Of course that bitch with the knife. Of course it is. Grab her, grab her, grab her! Grab her, grab her! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is it saving? Don't tell me I have to go that way, cause I ain't going that way. Gonna be fucked up going that way. Oh my god! Oh shit! Please tell me you got something on you. You got nothing on you. Alright, that's what's up. I do have a key. I can't kill that bitch. Oh shit! Sir, ma'am, I'm joking. Did you stop? Oh my god. Sir, 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 sir. No, 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 I'm joking. Don't touch me. Oh my god. Oh shit. That's Oh my god. Okay. Bitch, get down here. Alright, perfect.
Hopefully I did something.
I hope it did. I gotta go back? Oh, hell no. Okay then, well. Hopefully he doesn't see me. My God!
Thank God! That
yes.
Smelled terrible.
No, that wasn't the smell. That terrible. The whole bullshit was terrible. Good gracious God! That was horrible. Oh my concern, there's nothing to get. Which one's the right way? Left or right? Okay. Which one's the right way? This is a hidden room. So glad I went up here. Ooh, look at the goodies I got. Christmas came early for me. Hopefully we'll be done with this chapter. Oh my god. Is there a way to disable that? Because I want to disable that. This path is too long. Why does some bullshit jump scare get me right now? Hello? Don't let nothing chase me.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
That plan. There better be a safe. Yes, safe. It's a safe room. You want to drink coffee real fast? Because somehow it magically heals you up. Good. No, I'm gonna go in and come back out. What's up, Panther? So I'm right there. My handgun is pretty good right now. All right. Oh, what's this? Damn it! Okay, so I'm actually gonna end it here. For y'all guys, I'm gonna go in here. And I'm gonna end it here for y'all. Until next time, see you later, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and the whole first person shit. Oh my god, that actually got me my heart pumping. After I end this video, I'm actually gonna go the shooting range and try to get as much as parts I guess so I could fix some more shit. But right here I'm actually gonna end it. You'll have to see me shoot in the shooting range all this time. Yeah, we'll fail.